Hi, I'm Dr. Vinash Bora, Assistant Professor, Department of Biotechnology, Mahila PG Mahavidyalaya, Jodhpur. I'm participating of first online summer school organized from 19 October 22, 1st November 20 by UGC Human Resource Development Center of Gujarat University, Ahmedabad. I'm going to present my feedback on this program. From last 10 days, I learned so many things which will help me in new era of online studies. We learn about new online tools, digital portfolio making, ICT tools for the online teaching and research tools to help us in the many things for online. This course is really helpful for us, and all resource persons give us knowledge through social responsibilities, teaching tools, writing abilities, research tools, use of ICTs in research and writings, use of the photo tools to make the presentation, to make the research presentation. Like, we know about the social responsibility, we know about the conditions of COVID in our presentations in live sessions classes. This program is well mannered, and all the live session are very wonderful. We know about huge knowledge about the different field of teaching tools and research tools. Professor Dr. Jagdish is very energetic and organized this course in well manner, and all the aspects which will be used for the teaching in 21st century, especially in online teaching, this course is really very useful for us and the researchers who will be research and publish the paper in the future. I especially thanks to Dr. Jagdish to organize this type of course. Last but not least, I thanks to all the technical teams member. They are in the backstage, they are not come on the live session, but they are very thankful. They manage all the things in very well manner. So this program is very great. It is a very successful program. Thank you.